leave this beautiful arena. And secondly, be very pleased to hear a sing-along chorus. So what happens to this? I go. At the end of which, you all scream in unison, "Oh, hail the chap!" Do we think we can do that? Let's go practice. Can I give me one more of the microphone, old chap? That'd be lovely. Thank you. Inhale. Right, practice time. Here we go. Fill your lungs. Nice and loud. Here we go.
Oh, hail the chap!
Not bad. This might work. Bit more of the mic, old chap. That'd be lovely. Thank you. In the meantime, as we say in the business, let's rock. Or not. How are we doing rocking out there then, eh? On DIs 2 and 3.
Sounding good.
How are they going? Yeah, I knew it would work eventually. There we go. Right, everything's plugged in now. Let's rock. One and two. Hades. Never ever wear pantaloons beneath. Come on, young gangster, still trying to switch trees. Thou shalt always stop one talent in the flat earth. Or simply like a stop and chat. Never pass the lower button of one's waistcoat. Pretend major rules is just the best tip. Thou shalt always speak properly. Don't give the rest of the monopoly. Never wear pinstones, it's not in sport. Unless you're a Chap-Hop superstar sort. Always worship the child of press. Look at Mr. Corley, he knows best. Always cultivate interesting facial hair. Cause I'm top here. It's a court of charms, a design for living. Within a world so unforgiving, where's both the banality and the standard rule? We've upped our standards, so up yours too!